Hi all, and welcome back to our Ark Survival Let's Play. Yeah, I'm back, and I'm looking a bit different than last time. That's because, you probably can't see it as well because of the darkness of the video. But yeah, I am in full plate armor with a T-Rex skin as a helmet. Or T-Rex skull as a helmet. I think I could see that. I'll just go a little bit back up here. I don't know if that's good. But yeah, we are in the midst of taming two more scorpions. And here we have just Dave. I'm gonna go down into the chat and say, you can say hi to all the people. Channel switched.
Virginia.
Yay, what's up guys? Recording as you already well know.
Okay, Virginia.
Nice.
So yeah, the kid you saw right there.
Near the river. Today morning.
You found it near the river?
Yes.
Put it on passive.
Yes. At night you should put the birds on passive.
Yeah, the girl you saw there was my niece. She just talked to me.
Yeah, put it on passive, man.
She knows I'm doing recordings and stuff like that, so she just want to come in and say hi and go again. Yeah, she's in coffee mates. Okay, so yeah, we're taming two more scorpions because this one is apparently a male. It doesn't matter. We're usually going for female, but apparently we're gonna get two males. We got a ton.
We got a ton.
Yeah, I'm taming the scorpions, dude.
Okay, tame 40.
I'm gonna feed them two, because that's the only thing they need. Oh shit, I hope not get stuck. Yeah, you get 40 each, so that's 80. Just feed them two, that should be enough. Come, get off, thank you. Hey, we got Tango. We got T-Bag, that's one of the T-Rexes. Oh my god.
How are you, fellas?
Hey, what's up there, Dave? Say hi to the YouTube community, dude.
Hello, YouTube. Wait, what are we all doing then? What are we trying to accomplish?
I don't know.
So, Dave.
We're just getting them scorpions down, yeah.
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking, Dave?
Go for it.
The fat Russians. If they keep it like this,
yeah.
We are not gonna. I don't know. I think we should attack them, but not now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna talk to the Russians and tell them that we will attack the Chinese together.
What is going on here?
Let them take all the damage.
Yep.
And after that, we're gonna attack Russians after they go offline.
Cool. Okay.
Exactly how the Utopia did to us.
Yeah, that was in the back.
But we need to prepare. I'm gonna talk to the Russians tomorrow morning, and I'm gonna tell them we're gonna prepare, and they should prepare too. We're gonna attack the Chinese or whoever.
Okay.
So this way we know they don't have any resources.
Alright, okay. Cool. So,
Virginia.
Yeah, I was just asking. I didn't know we had Transformers in this game.
What?
We got a T-Rex. We got a T-Rex with 1 foot transformed into an Argentavius.
Nice.
What is this?
Look here.
Oh yeah.
What the fuck?
Hey, come here.
What?
Wolf, come here, you've got something on your face.
It was pain!
Oh, there's gone. It's gone now. In the back!
Dude, you're getting in the bum, dude.
So, Dave. How much oxygen you have?
Me?
Yeah.
Not much. Not much at all. 100.
So, Virginia?
440.
440?
Yeah.
Fish?
Can you go today and get us at least 1,000 oil?
I would love to, but somebody has stolen my pickaxe and my axe.
I put
take them from mine. Take them from me.
There should be some more in the
yes, Smithy I put some in Smithy. They have more damage too. I found them from
Virginia. Take
Raptor.
Mine.
Go for it. Go skinny
dip it. Whatever you need, take from my body.
Take from his body, baby.
From his body.
Dude, I can help you, but
we
need
just
weed.
Just don't defile my body, please. I know you want it, but don't.
Det gør jeg jo. Det er sådan noget, jeg gør. Let me see if I can find your body, you stupid son of a bitch. Oh, there you are.
It's upstairs.
No, it's downstairs.
Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm going through the ceiling?
Yeah.
Shit.
Shit. Yeah, that was my.
Oh, I'm just gonna go and take the Rex.
My niece again. Bird. Okay, somebody wanna drop me off with a bird? No, doesn't matter. I can run.
I'm coming.
Like Fan said, he'll take you. It's a lot easier.
Hey, we got the Flash here.
Hey, yes.
Hey there.
The fastest guy is going to be the fastest guy in all of Ark. Oh my god. Oh shit.
The fastest man alive, dude.
Yeah. Oh, just gonna get no carrots? Ah, oh, goddamn.
Yeah, the fields were a bit like under-fertilized this morning.
Ah, okay.
Crazy Kafan. You watching these scorpions?
Yes.
I might go and get us a set. No, I need to go and get some stones for some grenades to get rid of that off that mountain so we can build on there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Find some stones.
Yeah, I'm just getting some berries, dude, some food.
Okay. I have 12 equipment you can take.
Yeah. Out front, dude, yeah. Sweet, thanks, dude.
How do you level the parasol is this?
Go. I'm right underneath you, dude.
Let's go. What, bro?
How do you level the parasol?
Parasaurus. Why? What are you trying to level on it? What's best for it?
So I want to have a movement speed. So I have plans with them. I have big plans. That can be the sort of, you know, I want parasaurus basically to kill the T-Rex force of our enemies, essentially.
No, I think the only thing that Parasaurus is good for is transportation and just carry weight. So
yeah.
You're gonna use it. Go get on it and do its weight up.
Yeah.
So my idea is like to have some bats on them.
There's the little cove right there.
And crossbows, then have them parked. And when should there be war, then go out with them, find a good place, like know where the T-Rexes are, find a good place, park them there. Put some beds down, you know, arm yourself, and then try and trank them with at least four people or something like that. But they really need to be fast for that, and I just realized they are really slow.
Yeah, don't worry about parasols, mate. They're not it's not the number one thing you will find. We've got birds for that anyway. Bird trap. Oh, what's that around me?
Yeah, you see that out in the middle of the water? That the structure?
There's a parasol.
Yeah, this stone here. I got the dolphin next to that stone over here. You can see him down there in the water.
Okay. Good
day. Ichthyosaurus.
Thanks, dude.
Thanks.
Are they supposed to be so slow?
Yeah, they're not. They're just food for the other animals, that's all they are.
Nice, yeah. I found the scorpion here.
Nice.
Okay, I guess then both Bonnie and Clyde are only good for egg laying.
Yeah.
What are the eggs used for? Like what kibble for what dino?
The parasaur kibble? Let me just check. I have something
here
to check.
Yeah, I'm not 100% sure on that one because they don't really use the parasaur eggs.
Let me just. I just gotta find it some other way then. Let me see here. D-I-N-O. Dino? There we go. Dino kibble. Okay, let's see here. The parasaur egg, or the pterosaur egg, actually. That's the turtle, dude. The turtle loves the parasaur egg.
Jesus Christ, parasaurs really are absolutely useless.
Yeah. And you know what the even more useless part is? They want a prime jerky in order for the turtle. What the fuck?
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Leave that one alone. Okay, make some gunpowder for some grenades.
Now I need to find a shark that I can kill. Oh. Yay, big oil vein.
Should I get a Bonto for farming?
If you wanna sit there for 10 hours and tame it, then feel free.
Is that 10 hours?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. depends on the level, but what's attacking? But they have like such high torpor that you basically don't really have to take care of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I need some meat for.
No! Get Wilmer away. She's gonna kill it.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I jumped down. I should kill it.
Oh.
Is it down? Yeah.
No.
Where did I? Damn, did I?
That was my bet.
Where is the?
Is it unconscious?
Not yet. It's just far from. You can't attack me.
Where was the freaking entrance now? Lol. Ah, there it is. Oh my god. Got completely turned around here, guys. Oh yeah. This is what my day goes on with. Because I'm the one with the most amount of oxygen, I am the oil and pearl diamond guy.
Yeah.
And I'm going to raise my oxygen to 500.
11.
Then I just go down. That would. Down here, like so.
Not going down, dude.
Let's see here. Somewhere is over here. There should be some.
Dave.
Yeah.
Okay,
there you go.
Thanks. Back to Dimitri.
There should be some animals I can kill.
I'm going to talk to the other guy. That
understands English. Yeah, I got the apprentice bow. Pretty powerful, actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing now.
And it only requires thatch and It only requires thatch and fiber.
Do you have any?
No, wood and fiber in order to
No. I'll make one.
In order to repair, so.
Not here.
Oh, by the way, if you think that the game looks a little bit different, it does. I've set it up so I can see better at night. So that's why it looks like it's.
Oh, come on, Scorpion.
A little bit more.
Doing?
Yeah, you know, plain.
This way!
But, yeah.
Just take them with the bird. This is it.
Let's see, what level are you? Up too far up. He's a level 32. Yeah, we should be able to get him down quite easily. If we go up on this rock right here, if we can get up on this rock right here, we can shoot him down with the bow and arrow. No problem. Yeah, boy. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Up here, he cannot get us with his tail. Even though he's got a long reach with
there
his tail,
done it.
He's not going to be able to get us
nice.
Up here, but we can get him with the bow and arrow. Here they go. Bam. Of course, headshots are the most efficient. But in this case, he's going to go underneath the stone, and a headshot is simply not possible.
Fucking hell, 10 out of 3 scorpions near enough.
Of course, the more you pull back on the bow, the more damage, or the greater the damage will be. Of course, the bow can only give a maximum damage, as I'm going to show you just in a little sec here. As soon as we get this guy down, we need the meat for the dolphin. And you can see the more bloody he gets, he will get more. There we go. It took quite a lot of arrows, but you are in luck because we can get our most of our arrows back. Just go around him and just look at the arrows, and we will get them back. We got out of that. We got 3 to 4 arrows back. So that's
one more. Baby.
Not ideal, but it's pretty good.
I try to find.
Oh yeah. Maybe we should.
Doing it more?
Nope. The pickaxe for the meat, of course. Okay, we got a prime meat out of that. Cool.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep this rock here. I could mine it down,
Russia
but I'm gonna keep it.
Near us.
Does it?
Yeah.
I don't know. I saw the Koronto exactly near our
what
base.
Level are you? You're level 60. Hell no, I'm not gonna try anything with you guys. With you. What about you? You're level 12. Oh, dude, I can take you down easily. Yeah, buddy, 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 buddy. I'm gonna shoot him right in the freaking ass. Bam! Oh, damn, that's what's right in the ass. If he gives me a hit backwards, it doesn't matter. Oh, shit. I can take the hit and... Whoopsie, he's down. And I can take back the arrows, thank you very much. And we get more meat. I'm not gonna take that guy, he's too goddamn powerful. What about this one up here? What level are you? You're level 52. Hell no, nope, not gonna do it. Yes, I'm smoking ears. Jeg går rundt og farmer lidt. Jeg skal ned og hente olie ned under vandet. Jeg har også en delfin, jeg kan ride på.
Skal du ikke bruge den?
Hvad?
Skal du ikke bruge den?
Undskyld, hvad?
Skal du ikke bruge den?
Jo, jeg skal bruge delfinen for at komme ned og få olie. Men jeg skal lige have nogle ting.
Jeg er over på den anden side. Sådan. Hvorfor står der kaffe dernede?
Der står ikke kaffe, det er bare en kaffekande.
That's horrible underneath that.
Ja.
Can you go inside?
Yeah,
I'm just gonna get more stones, because I need a lot more
gunpowder. Store grimme myre.
Ew. Det er grimme.
I'm gonna make some grenades and go and blow that shit.
Which one? I thought we did.
Okay, dokie. Let me see here.
You
are? See here.
What need to blow up the.
That's a trank arrow. I have all for trank arrows here. Did I meet any arrows? There. Ah.
We need to blow that up on that rock so we can actually get in, don't we? Like, so we can build on there, because at the minute we can't.
Så skal jeg have noget flint for at kunne lave flere pile?
I thought Gigi. Build something on the right.
He has, but
nej, flint.
Very, very good. We can't extend on the.
Det er en form for sten. Det laver bare sådan et pilehoved i stedet for, som du kan se her.
Ja.
Yeah. Det ser ud som om, det er sådan et pilehoved.
Is that a stone,
Sergius? Eller en pilespids, ikke?
Stone.
Yeah. Der fik jeg et stykke jern.
Ja, yeah, so we need to use grenades, unfortunately.
Er det
which do cost a little bit. But
yeah.
We have quite a lot of.
Altså, det her, jeg kan
Oil, so we can actually make quite a few. We've got some gunpowder. We've got some gunpowder already made now. I've just made 300.
Nice.
I'm a cold.
Ja, du kan høre dem, ikke?
Yeah.
Ja, det er mine venner, jeg sidder og snakker med. Jeg bruger det her program her, så sidder jeg og snakker med mine venner, som også spiller det her spil.
Hvad er det der for noget?
Hvad noget? Det der? Det er sådan, så jeg kan se, hvor lang tid jeg har brugt. Jeg optager for en halv time.
Au.
Jeg prøver det på noget.
Det tror jeg gjorde ondt.
Det var godt, at vi så
meget damage. Jeg fik lige fjeset, du. Oh shit. Der er også de grimme svin.
Åh ja.
Jeg skal bare slå, bare kigge lige op i luften, og så slå efter den, så får man den. Okay, så skal jeg så bruge bare mine hænder og få fat på noget fiber.
Jo, oh, det er sådan
her. Og det gør man lige her.
Ja, så er det for dig.
Sådan her.
Så er jeg ikke, ja.
Der var
bær. Ja. Det er så ikke lige nogen, jeg kan spise. De gule bær der kan spise.
Og de
lille bær der kan heller ikke spise, men de, det kan dinosaurerne
godt. Hvor mange skorpion du
er her? Der
fik du grin.
Ja. Pink eller fiber, som det kaldes, ikke?
Do you come to me? What the fuck? Bob. Try Bob one.
Far sidder og så spiller det nogle gange.
Ja. Det er rigtig, rigtig sjovt, ikke? Når man kan få lov til at tæmme sine dinosaurer og så have dem som kæledyr, ikke?
Ja, helt
ærligt.
Yeah.
Ja.
But 56, is it?
Man kunne det virkelig.
Yes. Yes, but it's better to have 60.
60, yeah, it's better to have 60.
Hold lige ordentligt
engelsk. And we need more pyramids. Yeah. I cooked some today. I put pyramid and oil to the
reserve.
Yeah, we could do with a few more preserving bins, though.
Got enough meat for a little trip.
Think.
Yeah, the base at the moment is a bit very inefficient and unsecure.
All over the place.
What?
Certainly it is.
Det gør man. Når jeg sidder og spiller det her lige, så bruger jeg jo næsten en 6-7 timer.
Just basically for leveling up, so we can get some sort of stage where we don't have to worry about.
Det er lige nogen der hos andre spillere.
Nej, altså jeg spiller sammen med mine venner, ikke? Jeg er så alene herude, for jeg er den eneste, som kan dykke så lang tid. Se, der er Finn Lise.
I'm joking.
Så har jeg min kiste hernede.
Hvorfor kan du dykke så lang tid?
Fordi at jeg har brugt tid på at få min...
You're encumbered, please.
Jeg har trænet mine lunger, sådan så jeg kan holde vejret i længere tid.
Altså i spillet?
I spillet, ja, selvfølgelig. Åh, oh, undskyld. Sorry! Jeg fik den i, det kaldes tough love.
Godt. For gunpowder.
Der. 26 pile kan jeg lave.
26 pile?
Ja, ud fra det lille smule der, jeg har farmet ind.
How many grenades can actually make now?
Sådan, så har den noget, det er dens ligesom poser, den kan holde, ikke? Altså sadeltasker. Og så...
Bones.
Så skal du dykke. Yay. Svøm. Det ville være sejt, hvis du havde hegn til. Hvorfor bruger du ikke bare hegn?
Fordi den er for stor til at komme herind. Hvis man kigger på... skal lige op over vandet her.
For at få luft?
Ja. Når man kan heller kigge på kortet, når man sidder på fisken. Ja.
Fucking awesome.
Nej, men hegn, du kan se her. Hegn, den er alt for stor til at komme ind her, jo. Så... derfor så bruger jeg delfinen.
Den er også nuttet.
Ja, ikke?
Den er så nuttet. Hvad hedder den?
Den hedder Finn Lissy. Altså Finn, det er så Finne, ikke? Altså fordi den har været luffer og sådan noget, ikke? Mm. Og så Lissy, det er bare ligesom Louise eller sådan noget. Så Luffe Louise.
Luffe Louise.
Ja.
And stop by fiber.
Hvorfor laver du egentlig det der på YouTube?
Jo, fordi der er mange, der godt kan lide at se det, at jeg sidder og spiller i og sådan noget. Og så pludselig, så kan de følge med, og så fortæller dem også, hvordan man kan lave forskellige ting og sådan noget. Og giver dem hints og sådan noget, og tips og tricks.
Så
når de skal spille det?
Ja.
Much you need for one pillar.
Hvad er det?
Det her, det er perler. Det er østers. Det er store østers.
Mm. How many grenades do you need for one pillar?
Så når jeg går ind, så bliver hun bare der, hvor hun er. Du kan se her, ikke?
Det er min luft. Der
går stille og roligt ned der. Og fordi jeg har så meget, så går det meget langsomt ned.
Du kan finde meget.
Yep.
We've got 10 grenades already. We'll be able to make a lot more.
Men skal du ikke snart over vandet?
Nej. Jeg har stadig et halvt minut endnu til et minut endnu hernede. Jeg har tænkt mig at få den så langt op, at jeg kan være hernede i 5 minutter.
Wow.
Ja.
Kom lige til at se. Og hvad skal du bruge perlerne til?
Det skal man bruge til maskiner og sådan noget. Vi kan jo, når vi kommer langt nok frem, så kan vi lave maskiner og sådan noget. Der skal vi bruge perlerne til.
Nu skal du have bare luft, ikke?
Spot powder. And then you spot powder and charcoal to make gunpowder. Have you learnt any of them? Ingram's body.
Du har faktisk ikke så meget luft.
Det er det, cool.
Åh, jeg har nok taget den som op. Overfladen er de der, som du kan se. Den når ikke engang går helt ned.
Nice to
have. Kofan, are you back at base?
Tag lige at gøre sådan her.
No.
Og smider stikken ud, vi skal ikke bruge stikken. Vi skal kun bruge olie og perler.
Okay, are you there, Bobby?
Også smide ud, den kan vi ikke spise med.
Nope.
Den her, den
her.
Og det der, det
er
rundt.
No, I just wanna make, I don't know if it's shut the actual.
Du kan også bruge den til de der skorpioner.
Ja, lige præcis.
Min far sidder nemlig og spiller det der hjem.
Ja, yeah, my niece, he is so clever. He know exactly what this game is all about. Fortæl lige, du var så klog. Du vidste lige præcis, hvad det her spil det handler om.
Mhm. Der er flere. Du skal bruge rigtig mange til det, ikke?
Jo. Jeg plejer altid at høste omkring en 100-200...
Give me stone.
100-200 perler?
Ja, perler af gangen, ja.
Get 200 stones, så bliver jeg tilbage.
Vores base, den er langt væk. Så jeg skal gå et stykke vej for at komme tilbage til basen. Yep. Så hellere høste så meget som overhovedet muligt.
Yeah. Og der er
noget olie?
I get like 19 stone per rock because the melee damage and this axe, I think. Match it. No, it's just a primitive one.
Oh, sweet.
Get quite a lot, so yeah, it's pretty easy.
How much melee damage do we have?
150.
Der er en olie deroppe også, kan du se det? Mm. Du kan se stregene.
Yeah. 150.
Jeg ved ikke,
om
det er det her herovre.
Level
104. Det er en stor en, den her.
Do we want to do that?
Jeg tror lige, du vil gøre sådan her med
sin lille. Unless you got a lot of time.
92 is fine.
Hvorfor hugger man egentlig dyrene?
At the river.
Hugger dyrene?
136 is fine.
Så man ikke har det.
136?
Nå, and 192.
Det er spillet, det er bygget op sådan, så du skal overleve, og du skal gøre alt, hvad du kan for at overleve. Men der er også andre mennesker derude, jo, som vil have de ressourcer, som du har brugt tid på at tage ind, jo. Og så kommer de og prøver på at stjæle det, og så har de måske nogle andre store dyr, ikke?
Not right now.
Prøv at vise det her lige om lidt, hvad vi har også her. Vi har jo de der store Tyrannosaurus Rex'er.
And 10 eggs a week is okay.
He's shy.
They are preparing to attack Dodo Army.
Det
er en anden en af mine venner, hans mikrofon er ikke særlig god, så der har været sådan som om.
Those big rocks on the beach.
Og lige bruge lidt speed.
Yeah, they have a lot of turrets.
Lad os se. Lige lidt langt nede.
I don't know how many grenades we've got right now, GG.
How many? Det var lige præcis nede.
Ja.
Where's all the fiber?
Men
we've got no fiber whatsoever.
Oh my god.
The hell?
Do we have a sticker?
Nej, det er som om jeg så en hej, der gjorde sig ikke. Heldigvis.
100?
Hvorfor heldigvis?
No.
Fordi at min lille ven her er ikke stærk nok til at kunne gå op imod hej nu.
PG, have you got any fiber on your body? No.
No. Just make a sickle.
Yeah, I will.
We need to make a fucking rope, man.
Yeah.
You have 200 fiber on you, what the fuck? Okay.
Really?
Take it.
I took it, don't worry about
that. Det er flyer og sådan noget, kaldes kittens.
Right, we have 17 grenades made.
Det kan man bruge til at lave
That's good.
Man kan puste op og lave noget sådan noget cement heller, så fordi det er rimelig godt at lave cement.
Sharpish.
No, it's gonna be hard to take them out with grenades.
Yeah,
it just costs where the place. If that doesn't work, then we'll just have to make C4. We'll have no other way around it.
The fucking stone pillars with grenades, but
they can do this. They are no for that.
Oh Jesus Christ!
And the other guy from the force just hit them with the fucking spear and destroy the wooden ones. No need for explosives for those wooden shit.
Do you want a god stone leaf and
rock? Yeah, and so there's some grab things there.
The fucking rock to see whether they have any more fucking any other pillars and shit.
Yeah, Delphine.
Well, I've got a few. What's stopping us from making any more grenades? Gunpowder. Shit. Loads of that. Flash.
Do we need Rex egg?
Oh my god.
Do we need Rex eggs?
Med du har lige godt stået og lige været skrundet, Bali.
I found one in the river.
Skal du ikke have en bedre? En, der kan kæmpe imod den der?
Jeg skal sgu da prøve, så jeg kan tæne den der, for fanden.
What the?
This may work, it may not. It's just gonna be difficult to take the structures down just because of where they place, so we might have to make C4.
Finding a gold mine and then suddenly getting eaten by a freaking plesiosaur. God damn.
Can't make C4 yet.
That's it.
Fucking hell, 3 times we've had to level up.
There's a guy here.
There's a guy there.
I just need to see what the level is.
Tim, this is hard.
That is fair, that's...
Man, why
are
you naked,
dude?
Oh my god.
Don't.
Level 68. Det er altså højt.
Somebody dropped me on the...
Bliver den svært, Tim?
Yeah.
What is the name?
Guys.
Yeah.
I just found the gold mine of oil veins and pearls. There's just
oil
one.
Oil veins.
Oil blocks.
Oil veins.
Oil veins, yeah. Oil veins, yeah. There's just one problem. A freaking level 68 plesiosaur, or that big flipper fish, is guarding it.
Plesiosaur,
yeah. Plesiosaur, it's guarding it.
Is that important?
Just swim past it.
I can! It's swimming right over the freaking oil veins!
I think I know where you are. Swim past it. Are there also a lot of
birds
around?
Yeah?
There's always... I can take you to all the caves under the water where you find loads of oil. Let me get my guy up to what I need, and then I'll take
the
you.
The Russians will attack Dodo Army in 7 days.
7 days?
Dodo Army!
Fucking Dodo Army, what?
De der kyllinger, Dodo's, han vil have en Dodo Army. En hel hær, at de der Dodo
Army.
Det ved jeg ikke, han er bare skør på den måde.
Narcotic traps, and they will kill that fucking T-Rex with them.
Hej.
It's not like this.
Nej, jeg vil æde den.
Tæmme. Jeg vil tæmme den, hvis jeg var dig. Hvor mange hajer har I egentlig?
Right, if 20 grenades don't get rid of that, then fucking I don't know what will.
Ja, delfin. Delfin, tæmme sætning. Nej, delfin mod hej. Så er det.
Stone pillars that will take like 7 or 8 grenades maximum.
Yeah.
And after that, just take the bird and destroy the wooden pillars with pikes.
I'll get one of the guys to hold me up and I'll just fucking ding it.
Yeah, man.
Well, guys, I think we reached that old wrapping up point.
Can you let the grenades?
I'm gonna go and spend some time with my lovely niece. And
I'd
like to thank you all so very much for watching. Next time we'll be out more diving and getting pearls and getting oil. But for now, we just gotta get some more meat for Finn Lizzie here.
On pearls or saddle skins, maybe?
Stones, there you go.
Yeah, just have a fucking storage bottle of them.
Anything from here, just gonna toss these things. These items, I'm gonna take the... I'm gonna take that. Cool. Yeah. From me and Finn Lizzie here, thank you all so very much for watching, and catch on the flip side.
Argentavis.